So I'm fighting Floyd Mayweather on June 6th, the greatest boxer of our generation, and we had our first press conference yesterday. Now, I flew there in a helicopter, and I finally met him face to face. By the way, he's tiny as hell. We talked some shit and took some pics afterwards, but my brother, Jake Paul, also known as the problem child, untied his shoe on stage.
Hey, your shoe's untied.
Kept asking Floyd's bodyguards if they lift.
Hey, bro, do you lift?
And then he literally stole his hat.
Got your hat.
So he pissed off Floyd immensely, got punched in the face, and then made gotcha hat merch within 20 minutes. Changed his name on Twitter and got a gotcha hat tattoo while in the airport before we headed home. Unfortunately, he's banned from my fight now.
Swipe up, I'll buy the fight, I don't care.
But overall, it was a great success. So I'm fighting Floyd Mayweather on June 6th, the greatest boxer of our generation, and we had our first press conference yesterday. Now, I flew there in a helicopter, and I finally met him face to face. By the way, he's tiny as hell. We talked some shit and took some pics afterwards, but my brother, Jake Paul, also known as the problem child, untied his shoe on stage.
Yes, hey, your shoe's untied.
Kept asking Floyd's bodyguards if they lift.
Hey, bro, do you lift?
And then he literally stole his hat.
Got your hat.
So he pissed off Floyd immensely, got punched in the face, and then made gotcha hat merch within 20 minutes. Changed his name on Twitter and got a gotcha hat tattoo while in the airport before we headed home. Unfortunately, he's banned from my fight now.
Swipe up, I'll buy the fight, I don't care.
But overall, it was a great success.